this client came in with one casualty, but that's okay because we can fix that. So I whipped out my form and started building out a new nail, and I'm using the magpie form and my hard gel and my magpie brush, and I'm painting it over the entire nail, and then I'm starting to build out the free edge, and I'm kind of getting the shape that I want and building up the structure. So this is what it looks like after it's all done. You can't even tell that it was broken, and they're all fixed and gorgeous.